We got motion. We get money. It's your boy WGM Quan. Back with another reaction video. We got Mercedes Benz. You gonna try to dance with him. You gonna try to do some voodoo on him.
Imagine getting pulled over.
Imagine pulling a nigga over. Imagine you a cop and you pulling him over. And he say that to you like, what? What we doing? What we doing here, son? In Florida, rag shit. I don't know what county we in. Tap, touch.
Where's your license out of? What state? Alright, stand in here for me. Who does the car belong to? What's your name? You said you don't have no ID with you? Stop. Write me your first name, your middle name, and your last name clear, your date of birth, and your social. Okay? Clear.
I'm never giving them niggas my social, bro. Like,
is your license suspended?
I don't know which I think this is.
Is your license suspended right now? I said write it clear, man. I can tell right now it doesn't clear. Okay. Write your social board. Where do you live at?
I live
in Miami. Where are you going here in Naples?
I'm not mostly there.
What's your social again?
Yeah.
Where did you say your first name is?
Houston, Houston.
Houston, when was the last time anybody smoked marijuana in that car?
I don't know, that's my girlfriend. I just got into it to see my son. My son's still in Napoli. And I stopped by to see my son,
talking
to the controller,
Xbox
controller, and I'm
going
home. That's it.
When was the last time you smoked marijuana?
I don't know.
You don't smoke marijuana? So there's no marijuana in the car?
No.
Okay. Your car smells like marijuana, that's why I'm asking you.
I don't.
Okay. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Can I walk home real quick? I'm gonna detain you. I'm gonna search your car because it smells like marijuana. Your life is not valid. Don't tell me you don't believe all of that. I'll talk to you, okay? Yeah, you know you like to spend your open hand. Turn your hand. Stop. You have anything in your pockets? You mind if I search them? You okay with me searching them? Appreciate it. Can I remove everything out of your pockets? You haven't smoked marijuana? You reek like marijuana, bro. You reek like marijuana.
Niggas be trying to make up lies, bro.
Not because of your speed and your weight.
I'm gonna see what he gonna say. Like, why did he get pulled over again?
75, speed up at 70. No, you can.
I see you.
Take it easy.
Yes, sir.
I don't know nothing about this car, so I'm going to pick up my girl from work. I buy this car for my girl to come to see my people. I don't know nothing about this car, sir.
What he mean he don't know nothing about the car, bro?
I'm saying, sir, I find anything in their car.
You're the one that's driving me. You're responsible for anything that happens in that car.
Sir, I don't know, sir.
Okay. AC's on for you, okay?
I consent to no search. I ain't gonna lie. I don't consent to no searches, bro. What is he about to do?
Wait, hear me out. So, I'm gonna ask you one last time before I break it.
So you can break it in front of
this. There's weed in there, I swear.
I don't know. So I just told you. So I told you, I don't know what the key at the government is.
There's weed in there, I smell it.
You see, you see what's funny now? You're accusing me. Now you say I'm clearly.
I'm gonna break it.
Sir, you can charge me with it. Now you blaming me and say I'm clearly putting weed in it. That's crazy. That is crazy.
That actually is that strong.
I told you like that's how they give me the car. I just got the car from her job and I'm going like I just come see my mom and I'm going home. I told you the truth, but I never believe me because I'm black or I got dread or some shit. Like why are you doing this to me?
Really odd man, Jamaican man, he getting pissed off. He's pissed off. You know you got some Zaza on him. What is he saying?
You're under arrest for possession of mushrooms and marijuana, okay?
What you talking about, sir?
Was it a trunk?
Want to talk or no?
Gotta try our skin and shit.
I can't hear you.
I don't know shit about those.
Okay, well, you're going to jail for it.
I know he tight.
Sir. What? What you said? You said you wanna talk.
Yeah.
You wanna talk about what? About what?
The weed and the mushroom.
So what is about it?
I don't know what you got.
So what's that finna do?
What?
What's that finna do?
Well, I mean, I can help you out with the extra charges that I'm gonna give you.
So what do you wanna know?
What's up?
What do you wanna know?
He went downtown for a minute, bro. Hope that shit is illegal. Both drugs is illegal. What's happening?
Yeah, I'm gonna reach you your rights real quick, alright? You have the rights. Give me a second. If you wanna talk, I gotta read you this first. I gotta read this. Otherwise, I can't talk. I gotta read this first, and then we'll talk, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to speak with a lawyer for advice before we ask you any questions.
and to have him or her with you during questioning. If you cannot afford a lawyer, I'll be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. If you decide to answer questions without a lawyer present, you must have the right to stop answering. I said,
let me tell you something.
All right, listen,
I'm a young kid.
I can't hear you. You got to speak up loud, man.
I'm a young kid.
Okay.
I can't get no job because I got a job.
I can't arrest you, but I can help you out with extra charges. Right, let me ask you this. How did you get the marijuana and the mushrooms?
Sir, I didn't like, but to be honest with you, I didn't know about them. I just got the car from my girl. Like, I'm going to just get to see my son.
Nah,
he said, listen to this. Listen,
said,
this. Listen to
I
this.
I need to know how you got it.
Sir, listen to this. That's why. That's what I'm trying to, even, like, if my friend said that, I'd better text you. I'd better text my girl. I said, but the car was smelling like weed. Why? Like, who you let use the car? Listen to this. Listen to
so
this.
You don't know where you got it.
Listen, I don't know.
My, killed them.
Sir, quick question. You hear me?
He's not even paying. No, mama.
Sir. Quick question. What jail I'm going to?
Call
it. I ain't phone call you.
What?
I ain't phone call you.
You got arrested.
What? That's from Miami.
You got arrested in Collier.
What you mean?
You're in Collier County, man.
Okay, then, like, what the hell is this, bro? Why y'all keep doing this to me down here, man? You know what?
You know what I'm gonna do?
What? You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna call Haiti.
You what?
I'm gonna call Haiti.
Okay.
You know what Haiti gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna call my ancestors and call the county. I'm gonna put voodoo on you.
They say go call his ancestors and put voodoo on them. What, gang? What? And he's so dead ass. What about my dad? Play with hella voodoo dolls. Fuck out of here. Bro, they not play like that. I'm Haitian. He Haitian. Not play. What you say?
You don't see me today, you finna see me tomorrow. Me. You finna see me.
Nigga taunt him while you not listening.
And I know Bao. I know Lucifer with me, trust me.
Keep stuttering.
I know Lucifer with me, trust me.
He said Lucifer.
You don't see me today, I know your face.
That's wild.
I remember your face, trust me.
I'll be scared my damn self. Word.
I'm gonna put voodoo on you. I'm gonna get your name. Trust me. I'm gonna get your name. And you're gonna lose your job. Just because you're trying it. Fucking dumbass police.
Nigga is in the wrong. Like, why he doing his job?
You know you don't have a wife to go to the safe, right? You hear me?
What?
You know you don't have a wife to go to the safe if it's locked, right?
I can't hear you.
You don't have a wife to break down nothing on my car if it's locked without a warrant.
Okay.
Do you have a warrant? You know you can get sued for that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have drugs already found.
I don't care how many drugs you found. I'm talking about you break down something you're not supposed to break down.
Once I find drugs in the car,
I don't care what you found. You break it down. But I told you it was in my car, and that's not my car. And you are arresting me for something that's not even fucking mine. Yeah, I told you about it. I told you that's not my shit. I told you I don't know nothing about the car, and you're charging me for something that's not even fucking no. Go ahead, do what you have to do.
Yo.
You can do what you gotta do. All I said, that's not my car, and I don't know shit that's in the car.
He got arrested, bro. He gotta give it up.
And make sure you're happy soon. You hear me? You hear me, sir?
sir?
We hear you, gangy.
Make sure you have this one.
That's it. Own up to what you did, and that's it.
I'm not seeing you. Believe in
voodoo. You also have open containers in the car.
So do you have believe in voodoo?
Are you threatening me? Because if you keep threatening me, I'm going to charge you with threatening as well. So if you want to keep threatening me.
I'm asking you a question.
That's I'm asking you a question.
I'm asking you a question. That's a question.
Okay.
Is that a question?
But you're threatening me.
What you mean? Did I say I'm going to do something to you?
You are. You're
no,
already told
I
me.
I said if you believe.
You already told me.
If you believe. That's what I asked you.
Come on here real quick.
Where?
Come on here real quick. Oh? Come on here real quick. Ancestors in Hades.
Okay.
You can do voodoo.
I asked you a question.
You're gonna call your ancestors in Hades.
Okay.
You can do voodoo on me. You're threatening me.
I can call them my knife if I want to.
What, bro? Like, they really do voodoo out there. Like, this shit wicked. A lot of wickedness in the world, in the air. Especially all out the country.
Anything you want.
Okay.
You can put anything.
You're threatening me with
you can put anything you want.
Okay.
You can put anything you want. You can put anything you want. Believe in voodoo.
No.
That's what you're saying. I'm saying if you believe in voodoo, that's what I'm saying.
You still asking him the same question? He just left his car there. I don't know if they broke into something to get into where that stuff was at. Suppose like a lockbox or something, but I never knew you could do shit like that and have that in your car.
You think it's okay.
They didn't have no body cam for this.
I gotta give a fuck about you. I gotta. I know I'm gonna get out later today. You can shoot me right now if you want to. I don't give a fuck. And trust me.
This thing about the crash out?
Trust me. First call is gonna be Hades. I don't get out today. Whenever I get out, you're gonna see. Trust me. And you're gonna see. You're gonna see. Trust me. You're gonna see.
You're gonna see what he taught him. I'll be scared, man.
Make sure I stay in there forever. That's all you gotta do. Make sure I stay in there forever.
Ah, he is chatting, gang.
That's all you need. Make sure I stay in jail forever. And more. Make sure I stay in there forever. As soon as I get out, trust me.
The fuck?
Make sure I stay in there forever.
Come on, it's a shortstop.
If I get out, trust me. You're gonna see. Make sure. You can do what the fuck you wanna do. Just make sure I get in there, stay in there forever.
Chatting. You look mad. Nasty.
I don't give a fuck. Stay in there forever. I'm not threatening you. I'm just letting you know. Make sure I even like, or I might even not go to court. You're not even. I'm trying to step.
That's the end of that. You already see he'll crash right at the end of the day. Feel me? Crashing out early. Kid, no license, driving, weed, drugs. You set yourself up for failure, fam. Lock in, man. Tune into the podcast and learn some good free game and knowledge. Two podcasts coming to reality and like father, like son. Tune into my vlog channel. I'm dropping every day on this channel. Two reaction videos. We're going 1K days back to back. Can we like, comment, subscribe? Can we like step this up a little bit? Like, what y'all waiting for? What y'all doing? Go over to all my other channels, man. Go watch some good content. We out.